soon, because this is about to get hot. What is the deal, folks? How are you guys all doing? You doing good? Great. All right. If this is your first time visiting the channel, let me say welcome. But do me a favor. Do not subscribe to my channel yet. You know, and I know why. You don't know who I am, do ya? You only know me because I do reaction videos. But as a person, you don't know me, do you? No, you don't. So what do you need to do? Go to my playlist, all right? Click on the word playlist. And don't watch anything that got to do with reaction videos. Watch all the different things that I actually do so you can know who I am as a person before you just jump aboard and subscribe. Because you may find out later on down the road you might not like me. Seriously, I'm just being real. Okay, this song that I'm getting ready to do right here is requested by Wendy Pritchard, or Patricia Pritchard's sister, or cousin, the Pritchards. You know, they're all the Pritchards. So, Wendy Pritchard want me to do a song that she said, this song was a hit in 89. I turned 16. Dang, you were 16 in 89? What are you, about 100? No, I'm just joking. She said, love this song so much I bought the album. Okay, love this song so much that I bought the album. I wore it out. I still love it. To me, it has an old Motown sound. All right. This is Grayson Hugh, Talk It Over. Here we go.
I know we can do it. I know. so bad.
He said, talk it over in bed. He ain't say nothing about talking it over in the suitcase. Hey, this is groovy. You know what I mean? I just like the groove to it, the steady groove in it, the pace that it was going at. The video was a little different. And I know this is gonna be crazy. Anyway, I hate that I even had to keep on saying that. But like I said, it could be a first time visiting. That suitcase scene with them going in, I swear, reminded me of a movie that I watched when I was a kid, and like, I think it was called Little Monsters. And I swear to you, it just brought that whole flood of imagination. The little boy who played in a real scary movie called Silver Bullet, he was in that movie, Little Monsters. And if y'all haven't seen this, it's an old school movie. It's cool. They were like, he like went under his bed and like fell through the floor, and he was like in his whole new world. Anyway, that's what them going into the suitcase and everything reminded me of. But I see what you mean by saying it has an old school Motown feel to it. It does have like that nice little groove to it. That dude has a very, his voice, I cannot, let me know this pretty much. Wendy Pritchard, is there other songs that he sang that are really, really, I mean, I'm pretty sure I know that this is a popular one, because his voice sounds like either somebody else, it might just be him of another song that I've heard before, but he seemed like he kind of got that, he got that quality in his voice that like Peter Gabriel does. You know what I mean? He just has that, he just has something in his voice. Y'all know what I'm talking about. The quality of his voice just sounds very familiar to me. He has that thing that makes like Phil Collins or Peter Gabriel sound like who they are. Y'all know what I'm trying to say? So anyway, yeah, I like this. The video was enjoyable too. Then the end kind of got a little bit, I mean, he's sitting there standing and she just went like, let me stop. Anyway, besides Wendy Pritchard sharing this with me, everybody else, what memories do this song bring up with you? Whatever that memory is, jot it down below, all right, after this video. I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing, and I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all through Jesus.